This right here is one of the ghosts that I'm working on right now for my Halloween decorations. It's nothing more than I took a shovel, stuck it in the ground, affixed a balloon to it and a pool noodle, and then draped cheesecloth that has been covered in glow-in-the-dark paint. And so I'll be making alterations to make this where it's hung from a tree and looks like a floating apparition.